When I first started working in oak, one thing I learned about the different cuts in the timber was that you could change the direction of the saw blade to give you a different grain. The best part of any tree will be near the crotch of the tree where the timber splits into two pieces, so you then end up with this beautiful grain that twists and turns. Some people don't like knots. We think they're beautiful.